asset that you buy. Right? So you only select which unit you want to make available in the e-sales gallery for registration and booking. Okay. These are three important areas. So later on, we'll do e-project marketing, we'll do digital campaign or whatsoever. That is where we are heading for. Eventually, where the big money will come in. So ideally, I asked Chuck to ask you to come in. Because after so many months of brainstorming, thinking actually it's more than a year kind of brainstorming to come up with potential business. Okay, all right. It's a very straightforward thing. Okay, all right. And I believe the consultant who are dealing with the existing customers, okay, can do a better job in convincing the customer to sign up. That's my belief. Because they have been dealing with you, they trust you. Okay? And this thing is not a science one. Okay? How you are starting. And unless you can ask me a question, we cannot answer. We have been brainstorming, thinking for the past 1.5 years, for the last Chinese New Year, where it was born. This idea was born in Jack's house during Chinese New Year. Talk until now. Okay? Alright. It is a good thing for our customers. A roadside banner in Kuantan is already 30,000. What time? The developer tell me. What is 60,000 for a year? Okay. For consumer e-marketplace or for agent e-marketplace. Okay. So as of now, when you go out, okay, between consumer e-marketplace and agent marketplace, the easiest sell is this. So, how much percent we pay the agent is varies project by project. Okay, right. Especially it's a balance unit. Developer is not very hard to sell already. Based on the 10 kilometer from my project location, we need to try whatever means. Okay. So you can say 5% or 8%. Okay. Right. So the rule of thumb, we take 1% the balance we give to the agent. So if we still cannot sell, then we tell the developer your project will not work. You have thousands of agents and your project cannot sell, that means your project got a problem or the percentage you give is not good enough. It doesn't incense my agent to sell. Okay, then you have to look, come out with promotions whatsoever, whatever. That's why developer project all the promotion. Okay. If P365 cannot sell, nobody can sell. Confidently tell the customer. I have thousands of people all over Malaysia. Okay. What's the difference between your sales people and my P365? Your sales people is internal, locally within your 10 kilometer project. We are all over the place. Okay. And I also can share with you. Alright. When I went to Sabah, two different locations. Okay, alright. There's this developer in KL called Trinity Development and Development. The owner is a friend of Jennifer, Sabah Sales Manager. Both times I was there, the developer was there. The whole sales team bringing in the showcase, show unit, etc., doing a promotion there. And each time they go for 5 people, they spend minimum 20,000. So the developer go all the way to Hong Kong to do a sales promotion. Okay, when I went to Kuantan Mega Mall, there's a developer from Penang also do a show unit there. Okay. And developer are spending this money. Okay, arranging the logistics, air tickets, hotel, rent a shopping center place to bring all stuff thing. You know, minimum 50,000. One place. Now we are talking about 60,000, one whole year, all over Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand, Singapore, Indonesia, and China. It's damn cheap. Okay. And for one whole year, if I able to sell you one thing, the ROI to turn to it, especially when it's a balancing. Agree. Don't agree to Vincent, then we brainstorm. So I said, this is a new business model. Right? We went to the market, we see the reaction change. Okay. Right? Because nobody has done this before. Okay. Even Tim and his team, they are in a different kind of business. That's why the speed of going to the market is very important. Then hear the feedback. That's why every week we have a P365 meeting in KL. Going through the questionnaire and reaction from the customers, then we think and change whatever necessary or how to counter and that's what. Okay. And I think at this point of time it's 90% there and the results start coming in, people are signing up. So what I'm trying to tell you all is that, okay, the project marketing, this 25 million thing, is for you. It's for you. Okay. Based on what we think, what we look at it, it is for you. Okay. And when that thing happens, everybody who works in Yuka will be very well provided. Yeah. Why I told Ken Young when I come back, frankly. I said, Ken, yeah, you don't reward your staff well. That's why key people go. Then Ken Young should back. Tell me how can we reward well. I said, what's the name of Penguin, the banking company already? What's the name? The banking Silver Lake. I said Silver Lake or QE were from day one until today they are dead. What's Ken Young said? Yes, yeah, I agree with you. Silver Lake can be worked well. There are one project can be 250. We have to accumulate from 80,000, 130,000, 300,000 to be. And also, that also not 250 million. Only GST, so, business is like that one. You don't need a figure, you don't have that kind of figure. How do we want to do what? What's it? Okay, alright. So, today, with this thing, to be 100 million JV alone, it becomes a reality. It's not a dream. It's not a crazy KPI, it is possible. Okay. 2 years down the road, 1 year down the road, or 3 years down the road, when we have thousands of agents, thousands, hundreds of developers, okay, and transaction is happening, really happening, we can show the figures and those sort of things. I can confidently 3 years down the road walk to the developer and say, you got this new project. Okay. I do whole project marketing. I can guarantee you. And the moment you take project marketing, this is where all agencies are hoping for. Get a project marketing, 5%, 4%, okay, alright, and it's a big money. That's why the company who do the project marketing, they use their own money to do roadshow, advertisement, whatsoever, because 5% is already there, as long as it's self. So, we are moving to eventually do this. Okay. And digital campaign also in millions, 1.2 million, 700,000. You talk to a marketing director, I do a campaign for you, 700,000, 1.2 million. The same thing, the digital company, advertising company, my ex-brother-in-law is doing the same thing. They do for Hennessy, PSOP. Every year one, 3.4 million. The whole campaign. For the whole year, accumulating in the ultimate event, they do in a big hall, what's the tagline for Hennessy, PSOP, you can see in Facebook. What's the tagline? 3.4 million. So we deal with the marketing, we have the marketing budget. Okay? Traditionally, we see accountants to sell our software. We are very scared one, no budget, this or that. The same thing I went to Quantum. It's a very small developer. Okay? So after we show P365 and our property software, because we want to change in soft. Okay? The accountant was there, the marketing people was there. After finish everything, we talk about the price. The accountant pointed to the marketing people. You go, budget, man. 1.5. You got budget, ma? They want money, use the accountant budget. They want to use the marketing budget. Every project, believe me, okay, it's confirmed by missing yet, 1.5% are allocated. So when a developer got a new project, you just calculate the GDV value very easy. Number of units and selling price. Take 1.5 to 2%, you know how much money they have there. How much money they have. Okay. And they will spend the money one. During the heydays of property, have you seen an advertisement? One big whole place sold out. Show XC, show how good. You know, because there's money there. When a project is good, one launch only, then you have 1.5 to 2%, a lot of money haven't been used up. Just still good, one whole page, sold out. Thank you very much. So this is what I want to share with you all. Okay. And this is a chaos site has already been quite big, you know. So the branches are not. So I also tell them the branches are not because we don't have proper training. Okay. KL will go through everything together with the KL sales team, etc. Okay. So these are the messages I want to send to them. Okay? Any question, Ali? So I was telling Chow, get Ali to sell. Because he knows all of that, you know, and the rapport is there. Okay. And this is for real, okay? Alright. And then you won't face software bugs lah, this lah, that lah, because it's a platform. Okay? And this business, hopefully once successful, we all have a better life. No need to go late nights and etc. Already. Yeah. The income comes from all these things. And it's recurring every month, every year. Not like we sell property like 38,000 or property system 60,000 one off, then earn a miserable 18% SSA so customers like it. Because our value to the customer is different. Yeah. We are still considered a cost center, you know, to computerize them. Today we are not. Okay? Today we come in, we help you to sell the customer's eyes will blink. Up with this particular motto. So the rest of the thing is just to back up, you know, what we say, you know, how the example line, okay, all right. So we have 250,000. I asked him to add in this to show proof. Okay. Yeah. Because we are new, sometimes you talk, people may ask. So these are the proof of 250,000 database, okay, and it's growing. Okay, and it's growing. These are some of the sample of the 250,000. Okay, all right. So we can sell anytime, anywhere. All right. Okay. This lead. So 10% is a good thing. So to sell, this is how it shows. Okay, the sequence of whatever. Then we are going to give a CRM also for them to track all the online sales lead. Okay, so the login ID and password actually given up. Okay, so beside the link, we also give them a free software to see how new leads are and etc. Hot lead codings or whatever it's called there. Okay, so this is part of the thing we put it in to help our customer to sign up on the e-consumer marketplace, EDM la, CRM la, and then online. List assignment tracking, dashboard, etc. Okay, right. So that's the consumer. Then this is the agent. Alright, okay. So agent can do all this one. Okay, we have a code of conduct to control them. Okay, alright. So agent can sell online, real time, anytime, anywhere. Alright, and this is the number of agents. So we see it was concentrate in three major cities, Selangor, Penang, Johor. Okay, alright. So, agent become very important. Okay. So, in fact, I forgot to tell you, John, that you are allowed to find a person concentrate on P365. Especially to our team, engage all the agents. Okay. take, right? Go ahead and find this person. Okay. Just for your information, Jennifer Liu will be transferred to handle as an agent engagement manager. Okay, yeah. Because she has a developer experience, she has an agent experience. Okay. So in a smaller town, the agent is also becoming very important because it's a smaller town agent that will help developer sell Sangor, Penang and Johor project. Okay. So when you go to the smaller town, the developer may not so keen to sign up, but the agent all are hungry to sell project in the major city. Okay. That's why Trinity in KL go to Sapa, people should. We also probably went to Sapa. And of course, the other question is, why do you entice the developer in smaller city to sign up? Okay. So another answer is that internet business is a game of numbers. You never know. There's thousands and millions of people accessing. For whatever reason, out of the blue, there's some people want to buy a property in Sarawak. It's like foreigners. Okay. Find Malaysia second home. Yeah, I find Miri is nice and peaceful. I want to stay in Miri. Yeah. So that's how you can offer kind of thing. Okay. So there are hundreds of projects, thousands of people. So after that is the e-project marketing and exclusive engagement. This one, when our first two out there is done, this one will come in and do. Okay. At that time, we are targeting the branch manager to spearhead this country, to motivate the agent and all the staff. In fact, in Kenyon Mind today, after knowing where we can be, all right, he was saying that the branch manager effectively just had the pages as well. Let's provide the rest of the system. Because this is where everybody can do well, inclusive of the branch. Everyone can 100-400 million. This is successful. Okay. So these are some of the promotion. Okay. Very quickly, I'll go through the agent e-marketplace. Okay. This is the agent slide. Okay. Right. We say we increase your earnings to the agent. Okay. How? Okay. We give you hundreds of projects, thousands of units direct from property developers and later on the homeowners. Free. No need to pay money. One. My property, you need to pay points, then they use the point to list their subsales unit. Okay. So now we say we give it to the agent for free for you to sell. It's free, why not? Okay? Alright? And we give you digital sales kit. Digital sales kit is always produced by the developer. Alright? It can be 60 pages long, it can be 100 pages long, come out with all the statistics or whatever that they use for the internal sales staff to sell. Okay, so that one will be all uploaded into the PG65. Okay, alright. So if a developer want to organize talk to teach the sales agent, then you can do it. That's why we say we need someone to do all this initiative. Then we need the branch manager to handle all this agency manager, because these are all the bonus. Okay. So we also guarantee payment of fees. So you focus on selling. Don't worry. Suddenly you see I sell for Paragon. I don't know Paragon as an agent. Okay. I don't know whether I sold already, then I'm going to get my 2% commission or not. So today we guarantee. S&P sign, loan approved, half you will pay. Okay. Then we get a payment from the developer. Okay. So these are the three key points to the sales agent. Okay? All agents hungry for project listing. They actually pay on. They always see that the developer sales staff that pay on the working list. And they say, if you are the only one who got a listing, you should partner already. Okay. That's why they always try to bribe the developer staff, give me the project listing. Just around VP stage. So we have all the whole audience listing the power by one. But there's a lot of investment.
And you guys got so marketing right for that whole project, you should have done 2% of all transactions, whether it's rental or sales or whatever. So agents are very hungry for listing, and we give them the listing direct from property developers and later home owners for free. Online real time. Okay? We teach you how to sell by digital sales kit. We give you mobile sales too, so that you do an online sales without double booking and etc. And then we guarantee payment address. Okay. Right. And our commission is 1-4% depending on how good is the project. So this one we have an expert. Okay, we have Roland, ex Sunway sales head. Okay, all right. Who will come in and to advise you based on your project info and etc. Whether it's 2% or 3% or 4% or even 8%. Okay. All right. That's all. Thanks.